For TraderInsight.com, I'm Adrian Manz, and I'm here to review the first hour trading pit ATM results for Thursday, June 28th, 2018. We had a really good one again this morning. Fastball XRV, lots of triggers, lots of targets. That's all you need to know. So we had a trigger in AMBA below 40.02 this morning. Stop loss on this one originally $40.90. That was quickly moved down as the stock opened below yesterday's trading range, traded all the way down to that 39.37 profit objective, kept right on going. I didn't have the benefit of a profit extension on this one since my order was automated. We are on the island and just letting the trades take care of themselves, but this was a really nice thing to see first thing on Thursday morning. Next one on our list, Exact Sciences Corporation, ticker symbol EXAS. I had a stop loss on this one, $61.30, just up above this closing range and into this range here. I thought if it got up into here, it would probably shoot higher. Here's another one. Stop was not an issue, as any trade below $60.34 got us into a short sale position on EXAS. Out at the profit target, $58.96. Quick little gain, all happened in the first 15 minutes of the trading session. Next up, our old friend, Manpower Group Incorporated, ticker symbol MAN. We had an 86.03 entry threshold on this one. 86.83 was the stop. That's up above this range from the prior session. I didn't see the need to go up to 87.06. Julie thought maybe a stop up above that pivot line would be a better idea, but in this case, we settled on 86.83. That was never a concern. Once again, triggered us in right off the opening bell, got down into the allowable slippage on a reversal from this open back up toward our entry price, came back down through, triggered us in $85.10, the target on this one. Nice ride from about an 85.90 entry down to that 85.10 profit objective. If you were in the first hour trading pit this morning, then you know that Sina Corporation, ticker symbol SINA, opened way down into the range, all the way down at the profit objective. It came up, the question was posed in the room, am I gonna chase it? Am I gonna try to get in? By the time I had a chance to even look at this one, it was back down at and through the target. So no entry on this one for me. I counted what happened in the first 10 or 15 minutes of the day as two possible entries. In my head, that made this a non-tradable stock once we had two possible entries that I was not a part of. So SINA, no trade, no profit for me. If you got it, congratulations. If you didn't, don't worry about it. This open pretty much invalidated the setup as far as I was concerned. Finally, U.S. Concrete Incorporated, ticker symbol USCR. This one had an entry threshold, $51.55. My stop on it, originally $52.49. I thought if it got back up above this range and above this little peak here, then it was pretty much going to sail higher. Once again, not an issue. Down through 51.55 a couple seconds after the opening bell, and that move straight down to $50.53. So a nice trigger, nice ability to profit on USCR in the first hour trading pit. We didn't have any Baltimore chops this morning. That's because our buddy Rick Kipp wasn't there calling them. There were a couple of beauties. I'm trading on the road. We are on a little mini vacation here. So a little bit harder for me to pull all the discretionary trades together. In any case, we had a great morning. A couple dollars per share in profitability from the Fastball XRV setups. So if you have any questions, shoot me an email, adrian@traderinsight.com. I hope you had a great trading day today and an even better one on deck for tomorrow. It's the best trader education anywhere, only from traderinsight.com.